worked out that way. Now I'm happy to take a few questions.
Secretary Clinton, can
just a minute. No, I mean, Nick is calling on people.
Sorry. Madam Secretary, Kahraman Halisalik with Turkish Television. On behalf of the UN Correspondents Association, thank you very much for your remarks, and it's wonderful to see you here again. Madam Secretary, why did you opt out not using two devices at the time? Obviously, if this didn't come out, you wouldn't, probably it wouldn't become an issue. And my second follow-up question is, if you were a man today, would all this fuss being made be made? Thank you.
Well, I will leave that to others to answer. But as I said, I saw it as a matter of convenience, and it was allowed. Others had done it, according to the State Department, which recently said Secretary Kerry was the first Secretary of State to rely primarily on a state.gov email account. And when I got there, I wanted to just use one device for both personal and work emails instead of two. It was allowed, and as I said, it was for convenience, and it was my practice to communicate with State Department and other government officials on their .gov accounts. So those emails would be automatically saved in the State Department system to meet record-keeping requirements, and that indeed is what happened. And I heard just a little while ago the State Department announced they would begin to post some of my emails, which I'm very glad to hear because I want it all out there.